there, the amphibia will hide in the harbor. And we've had times where the harbor gets
their blood vessels are a little bit closer to the surface of their body right there. So when they're cold,
you guys can look on your right, it looks like there's a California sea lion hauled out. Just a little bit north of Santa Cruz, and there are tens of thousands of them. It's working, so you're just going to be headed eventually.
Oh, yeah.
It's all right, my side is going to be close. As little of a reason as kind of soldiers. Habitat for where juvenile fish can safely grow on Monterey Bay, as well as a lot of eating right off the for hours. So you can just go paddle, and it make the tour very easy because, you know, you just go.
It literally breaks right alongside the jacks.
Yeah, the summer is the
What'd you think, Cindy?